Hello, my class, grade 2. How are you all? Hope so that you all are fine. Today, my class, we are going to do our next unit. So, please open your books and be attentive. Oh, wow. This unit is about our environment. What is environment? Environment is beta the surrounding. All the things that are in our surrounding, it's called our environment. It can be plants, it can be animals, the people, and people can be our teachers, relatives, family members. So these all are people and all the non-living things. What are the non-living things? Like it can be like here, a dustbin. A dustbin is a non-living thing. Anything that can't move on its own or can't do work on its own is called non-living thing. So I mention here that what is our environment and which things are in our environment. So let's start our reading. Land pollution. Land is polluted when trees in the forest are cut and new trees are not planted. Okay, they are telling in the first line, so when the pollution, when the land pollution is started, when we cut down all the trees and when we not plant the new one. Vegetation and greenery is important for the balance in nature. If we plant more trees, if we vegetate and we grow more things, so our environment will be greenish and we feel good in this environment. Next is beta, land wears away when there is a lack of vegetation. It may result in landslides. What causes landslides? When beta we do not vegetate the things, lack of vegetation cause landslides. Our land can be damaged when we not vegetate new things. Garbage and waste should be collected and buried. As look at in this picture, how these two pictures giving impression. When I look this picture, it's giving an impression that everywhere, this is a park and everywhere the trash is. And we not want to sit in that place and we not like that place. Look at here, there are trees and greenery also, but what the person is feeling, he is not feeling good because everywhere trash is and the smell is spreading and this person is not feeling good in this environment. So garbage and waste should be collected and buried. Plastic do not break down and dissolve in the soil. All plastic products should be deposited off properly. Today, my dear class, I am giving you reading unit number 13, our environment, on page number 46. You have to do reading of this. With this reading, I am giving you another work and this is about our environment. Look at the board and this picture, how this picture is giving a look. This is a house and with this house, there is a tree and I write on board some two questions. How does land get polluted? Land is polluted when trees cut down and new trees are not planted. And second question is, what causes landslides? Lack of vegetation causes landslides. Today your diary is reading page number 46, plus write two questions on your notebook and learn it. And make sure beta you have to write proper date, day, CW, topic, our environment, and your writing should be neat and clean. And wish you a good day. Allah Hafiz.